Yo guys, welcome back to my Minecraft Hardcore Let's Play. Today, I want to invite someone to comment on this video, and that is Steve. Yeah, that one guy that has made in 2 or 3 months 1 million subscribers. It's insane, but I was there when he had 10k subscribers or something like that. I think it's insane that you can go so fast on YouTube. So, if you dare, Steve, please leave a comment and like. So, yeah. Hope you will comment on this video. Bye. Okay, let's start with this video. And I'm going to build, just like what I did over here, a slummy area for more people to live in the castle area. Let's see what we can come up with. Huh? Hey, oh cool, a trader. Let's see what he has. Blue eyes, ooh, that's pretty good. Troop coral block. Uh-huh. Oh, we can make a totem pole with this Nautilus shell, I believe. Okay. Without further ado, let's build this slums. And my idea was to just make the houses and put it one over and put a walkway all the way behind this to here, and also make houses over here. So it's getting that really cramped feeling back here. Okay, let's first make us these houses. So inside, and this can be gone. And then there. Hey, come on. Yeah. House, and then the. Let's make the. That way to the back. And just on the corner, and then here's a house, a door, and then a house. Grab the gravel to spice the floor a bit up. There, and then of course you will getting more weight than you would like. Or just put this in, put it back, fill in with the cobblestone. With a pathway to the back. Okay, looks pretty good. If I say so. Place some more torches. Okay. Start on this new area. But first, let's get this away. Okay, the cobblestone. Close this off. Oh, leave it. Okay. This as well. Maybe. I think I'm going to make the door over here. Let's see how that works. Will we make it for over here as well? What? How did he come up over there? How did he get up there? What? That's really weird. Oh cool, I had a leash. Now I can steal one of those guys. Get over here. This one. Yes, Oh, maybe we also need to get that other one. Okay, sorry about this, but we need to do something very important. Let's sleep in this bed, just to be sure. We do not die. Okay. Where's that dude? Over here, someone. Okay, sorry guys, but okay, I have one. That's two. Oh, cool. Okay, I can leave one, and the other one will follow like this. Right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hey, what's this? Come on, man. Follow me. Are you done with spitting? Okay. Oh, not yet. Do we have fences? Yeah, okay. We will make them a home. For now, just do it over here. Get in there. Yeah. Nice. Okay. So now they are stuck in this area. Let me get. Oh, wait. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah, you missed. Okay, easy. My god. Nope. No, he's killing him. Don't do it. This is so annoying. Get back in. Come on. How are we doing this? No! Okay, come in. Yeah. Okay, that's one. Get over there. That's one. Get in! We're almost there. Oh my god, okay, here we go. we have done it. Now they're stuck. Okay, let's finish this. This slummy area. Take the saplings, those precious saplings. And we need some more cobblestone out of the chest. Is he still spitting? Yeah, of course. Cobblestone over there. Okay. Just fill this in. We can make a door over here, or a glass, I mean, a window. Oh, this is not the best idea, so I will just take it one more, because I wanted to have a small road next to the house on the other side. So let's remove this. I wanted to have a road that leads over there. Or is that too many? Oh man. Because this is a bit too small, right? Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. But I want to have it look nice. Okay. we didn't do too much this episode, but we have two llamas now, or alpacas. Okay, the door. And close this up. Let's try to make the floor with these blocks. No, let's make it out of the lighter blocks. This one as well. Just like that. Then the roof can be on top of it. It's a pretty slum area. Yeah. This can be a little farm or boxes as such. If I do the road more like this, I can build a house over here. Thank you guys for watching. Next episode we will build this area further out and finish it with a roof and such. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in next episode.